G'day mates, my name is Black Vulpine and today we're going to play AirMech Arena. This is a free game you can download from the PlayStation Store, and best part is if you don't have a PlayStation Plus subscription, you can play it for free online anyway. That's one of the best parts about the free games on the PS Store, or for that matter any games console. In the near future, mankind accelerates towards a technological golden age. When the limitation is available to rare earth metals, the inevitable result is war. Like wars of years past, this one lasts less than a day. Machines work perfectly and countries wiped each other. No one left who knew how to turn them on again. No stable golden age of mankind had ended. So we got another extinction of mankind with this. That's so cliche now. Let's begin. What did remain were the AirMechs, the shining symbol of science and engineering that are designed to be the most adaptable machines ever created. Unconventional and most common fashion having high speed air mode, transport, cargo, adapted for construction. During the war, modern construction facilities were disabled or destroyed. The ability to reduce the simple electronics so that at scale were lost. Machines can be maintained, possibly repaired by those with experience. Those who possessed AirMechs might as well be considered gods in this new age. Does that include me? Choose your pilot. I can't read all that. I might start with her. It's training mode, so let's go. Right stick to shoot. I'm using my other account to play this, by the way. Godlike. What's this? We got the Unreal voices here. Yeah, I'm assuming I can move. Next star at 8 seconds. Now my mech's doing a dance. Alright. The X button picks up jackals. Okay. Oh, okay. I wish you told me that before. I can carry two. Oh, I hold the button to carry. It said my energy is low. I'm sure it'll tell me what that means soon. Hold the button to carry multiple.
Godlike.
Okay. Nice. Collect. 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 There we go. All right. Yeah, I worked that out before because you told me I could pick up multiple at once and I was trying to work that out. What am I doing with these? aggressive. That. Alright. Build to place units to reach target upkeep as quickly as you can. Build units from your build queue and place them anywhere on the ground. Okay, so, okay. Okay. All right, so I'm actually really digging this game already. It looks pretty interesting. Build and place four infantry to capture that nearby outpost. You have a few infantry units to choose from. Okay. Okay, I can carry up to four at once. How do I attack them myself? Or how do I get into ground mode? Okay, pressing the triangle button does that. Oh, okay, I got it. I go into ground mode, I press the L2 button. A defensive army, okay. Got it. Let's get some gahis, armadillos. Oh shit, they're here. Nice. Let's help him out. Mm. Godlike. Hey, I leveled up some more. Air enemies from air and ground mode. Change the robot mode and trash the invaders. I know how to change the ground mode because you, fucked up and... Oh my goodness, this is... POWER! I'm slashing these motherfuckers. Ten more to go. If I fall into the ravine, I'll automatically shift into airplane mode. Good, so I won't die if I fall into a pit. Unless my energy runs out when I'm over a pit. Okay, and the, you're letting the infantry get through your stupid turret. I'm gonna die. Where are my soldiers? There we go. 2,000 coins. Not bad. Kudos. I don't know what that is. How many of these can I carry? Is this like full scale? Hey, I need runners. Oh, no. How do I undo? Oh, press square. Just do lots of these guys. I'm pressing the triangle button, that refills that. Is another AirMech the only air unit I might likely come across? Put down the runners. They're the only ones just incompetent enough to actually take over outposts. How many more of these challenges are there? Oh ho ho! I like the Warthog! This is a fucking Gatling gun. Jackals can do things. I was wondering what that was. Jackals are faster than the foot soldiers. I look like one of those ASTs from Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. AI opponent on dust. Okay. But what the fuck is this? You've never explained to me what this is. Okay. Here come the creeps. Oh, is that what those things are called? Straight away I have some idea of what I want to do. To get some of these suckers down. I wonder how put them in a put them in a socket and you'll be able to do much more. Can I delete a unit? You know, all the time I'm doing nothing here. Am I gonna die? I just died. Okay, so there is a respawn delay. Pretty significant actually, so you don't want to get too... Take her out. But if they get to the outpost, I can't attack them. I just died again. Let's send this bloke on his way. I can only carry one of those things, really? I hope I can pick up these creeps. I can! Let's get them back in here. Now we have a turret standing guard here. Tasha's there again. Fight me, bitch. Where do you think you're going?
First blood.
Took her out. I'm advancing one step at a time. This ain't exactly happening with me split. Oh shit, that bitch is back. Get out of it, bitch! Don't let it get away! There we go. You're not getting away. Fuck, she got away. Yeah, the soldier made short work of her. What are these things down here? I have a drone. Okay, I can heal units by holding them over a base. How did I give orders again? Ah, yes, that's how. Let's drain these dudes down. Where do you think you're going? I like how I can just shoot at one side of the base and the unit on the other side just takes damage. It also means my guys can be vulnerable. Let's bonk this down here. What the fuck? You must have a death wish, bitch. Forward! Death or glory! What do you have to do to actually win? Do I have to attack this thing? They're attacking the base. Well, that was fun. Oh, it's another one. Okay. I'm up against two AirMechs this time. Okay. First things first. Let's get some local defenses. Release the creeps. Get the fuck out of it.
First blood.
What the fuck are you doing with that UFO? I need more points. We got a bit of liveliness going down south. Fuck you doing here? Mako, you ain't going nowhere, boy. Oh, there's a bar at the top of the screen that shows my experience level or something. Orc! You're gonna die! This area is contested. If I seize it, I can control the battlefield. Uh-oh. I can still set my queue. I can also recycle a unit if I hold it above and Longhorns are tough. I can really put hurt on those NPCs with buy some bonuses, don't forget. I wonder how I use the missile burst. Get the fuck out of here. These units are very tough. Wait, there's an enemy AirMech at my base. What's the damage? Oh, wrong way, it's over here. Mako, you're camping! Shut these blokes down. Hold off until the creeps arrive and there's... Okay. T4s, T45. What are you doing with that spider walker, Mako? Okay, I use a directional pad to select those, by the way. Press up when I want to get it. I like how he just sat there and let me blast the fuck out of him. I'm almost dead. Those auto turrets are really helping out a bit. Cheese it! I gotta shut down those auto turrets there. All right, good riddance. Mako! I gotta move forward from here somehow. Get fucked on, Mako. I'm going to send some overwhelming forces. Get fucked on, Mako. Alright, they are moving. They will obliterate anything in their way. They're both here. They gotta park there and wait for some more creeps to arrive. What the fuck are you doing? Where are you going? I wonder what happens if they have cargo on board. Yeah, it's a bit messy down here. I just got killed. I won't be able to fight him if he's floating over his base. Simple as that. Hey, they don't last 2 seconds when they're trying to fight my tanks. Quite weird though, how there's no music. What are you boys doing over here? To the attack! They've lost.
Double kill.
All right. Well, that was a lot of fun. All right, mates. I'm going to have to leave it there. I might continue on my main account if I do some more videos on this in the future. But in the meantime, leave a like and a comment if you like what you saw today. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.